I didn't check where after this. That was a mistake on my part. I'm not gonna fix it. Kill her. Let's activate my into shot skills to have it. That's 25, not really much. Sure, let's bring Hadrian. Didn't quite enough to actually drop him. Nice. Not good for me, but still nice. Can I just hit him from here? Nope, we do need to move forward a bit. There we go. Shouldn't heal myself. So I can't move to the next hex. Okay. Wait, that doesn't say my RNG values either way. Let's rewind one more time. Out of curiosity, what happens if I shoulder check you with my shield? Nope, same difference. Thing is, I will just heal Donato instead, since otherwise I'm not contributing anything to the fight. Really? And Vice is out again, because he was stupid and rushed in and ran further than the healers could protect him. Yes. Okay. Actually, kind of curious here. Use Minstrel Edge on you, only 32 damage. Okay, so that's actually, yeah, that this is the most damage I can do under the circumstances. Okay. I'm assuming Ledin's going to slow his move, so hold my position here. Couldn't you save that for the boss, maybe? Okay, that was a mistake. Not sure if it wailed on next, but let's just heal Bethelred just to be safe. Yep, you've got Ravnus under taken care of. Just keep blasting you with fire magic, since you are fire-averse now, so I'll do a little more damage. I'm actually selecting range attack. Closer than I'd like to be. And I'm going to heal myself because I'm not in the best of shape. Move on to some scrubs so I have better defenses. Much better. Ah! That's you taken care of. And then you're gonna heal yourself for way too much hit points, jerk. Alright, so, see if I can rush you over there and get the wizard. So there's an archer over there I should have gone after. Scrubs, just give me the accuracy bonus that go with it. Hold position here. We're just gonna have Ethelred take on, chase down the archer on his next turn. You are in range, chance. So let's activate and a shot. Only 22, but oh, 24, which is worth it. Hold position for now. Oh wait, that was a friendly. Oops. Was really stupid of me. Oh, he's actually got really good terrain advantage there. Oh, no, he doesn't. It's, he is on swamp. But the space behind him is scrub, so I have grand advantage. And he's healing himself again. It's with an item, so it's more of a nuisance. Just drags the fight on longer. Arnaz is healed. I'll position right there for the defensive advantages. And let you continue advancing on the archer. There we go, finally got him in the red. Quite dead yet. He's running out of healing items. Let's just finish you off. There. More men. We needed more. Berserker's at level 4. Alright. Mind you, Vice has not been gaining any skill points because of it keeps getting himself killed. But now, finally, holy water. Not enough points for Phalanx or Root yet. Not high enough level to learn Berserk yet. Actually using field alchemy that much, so actually I'm going to root. You all learn to pick up a skill slot. Another 120 to learn a skill slot for you. Oh, one more thing. All right, let's go back to the beginning. Board still rank one. Axes, bows. Nobody's hit level 2 yet, so nobody's been able to start learning finishers yet. That's fine. Equipment. We're going to run to this. There we go, got you your upgrade. Wizard, mass magic, healing. Line up. I think it's our best gear lineup we got for now, and we check the Warren report to see who the heck that guy was we just fought. Victories without Chariot Terra, only 9. Yeah. That was... Wow, you didn't even merit an entry in the Warren Report. That's how unimportant you were. Okay. so, going for about two hours, so it seems a good place to call it for tonight. Oh, and we have a viewer, so let's do a raid. Who have I got who's falling, who's live at the moment? Let's hit up RDA. Nash is doing a Renegade playthrough of Mass Effect 1 on Legendary Edition. So that sounds like a fun one to raid on, so let's go do that. That's just a second. Alright. So, y'all be good people, be excellent to Nash, and, catch you next week when we will come to a very critical decision point.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.